the trends in the market are, you have more data than ever through ingesting data through your ERP, your CRM, your website, so you know more. It's cheaper than ever to store data, so you can keep that data for longer. You actually have more people that know what to do with data because there are more data scientists out there, and there are better tools to display the results of analyzing data. So there are all the components that make for a potential successful monetization of data assets, by which I mean you can sell data if you so choose to. The problem that most companies are running into is that they A, don't know what data they should be selling, and B, they don't know how to go about it. And our own research shows that 72% of all new products are not successful. So the question is, how do you go about this successfully? And the first thing to think about is you shouldn't do the tried and tested, if you build it, they will come approach. Most of the innovations that fail rely on that principle that you, if you build the innovation, the customers are gonna show up. So the way to think about it is from the outside in. First, you have to figure out who do you sell data to? What role does the data play in their job? And the other thing then, in a bit more detail, is the criticality of the data and what do they do with it exactly? Do they actually use it to make decisions? Is it a nice to have for them that informs them, you know, about trends in the market? Or do they actually integrate it into their own products? So there are different levels of data criticality to look at, and there are different ways how the data flows into the workflows of people that use the data. And those are the key criteria that you should be considering when you think about, do I build a data asset and can I actually sell it? Only then you think about the things that most people start with thinking about. That is, how do I deliver the data? You know, what's my overall revenue model? So is this a subscription or is it a pay use? Do I sell services and analytics on top of that? Those are the things that you decide on after you made the fundamental decisions of who do I sell to, what do they use the data for, and should I be monetizing this, or is this something I should be giving away for free?